Looks like Shawn Lalonde's going to charge in again. We see this a lot on him. He really likes to come in fast on the shootout.
Lalonde jams on the brakes and scores through the five hole, and the Bulls off to a good start in the shootout.
You know, just getting used to the lifestyle, I think, living on my own, doing my own things, laundry, dishes, all that stuff, all the maturing part of it. But going to the rink was the same every day. I mean, having a passion for it was easy, so just getting used to the speed. Guys are a lot bigger, a lot tougher, and I had fun this year and I learned a lot, so hopefully it can help me out throughout the rest of my career. A couple of veterans on my team, Wade Brookbank, Jeff Tafe, Jason Cullimore, Garnet Exelby, all guys that have played in the NHL for a while, actually. So, I mean, they've taught me a lot of things and how to be a pro. So, I mean, I give them a lot of credit.
Yeah.
Yeah, for the second time in a row, I got called up to be able to have that experience and to be there for everything, practice with them, fly with them. So, I mean, it was something pretty special, and, you know, hopefully that experience I can use it to my advantage. You know, I'm just going to have a big summer here and try and get bigger and stronger. Like everyone else is probably going to do. So, I just got to focus on myself and control all the everything I can control. And, you know, making a team, not making a team, that's not my say. And I can't control that, so I'm just going to work on my play and get better from there. Just relaxing and actually getting a full summer in. I mean, last year we were pretty busy with the Stanley Cup and all that stuff, but I wouldn't trade for anything.